tiple es un grupo de cuatristas puertorriqueños que se han dado a la tarea de revivir el tiple. Como parte del plan, ellos celebraron el Congreso del Tiple el pasado febrero y para el cual trajeron a Rian y Mike Valles, cuatristas hawaianos, descendientes puertorriqueños, para que compartieran con nosotros el ukulele, instrumento parecido al cuatro. Pero para sorpresa de todos, Rian y Mike vieron el tiple, se interesaron por él, se compraron uno y de un día para otro ya dominaban el mismo. Tuvimos la oportunidad en aquella ocasión de entrevistarlos y escucharlos tocar música hawaiana con el tiple puertorriqueño. ¡Qué lindo! ¡Yun, yun!
First of all, I'd like to thank the Tiple Congress to bringing us here and giving us the opportunity. The reason we were brought here because they wanted to get the ukulele and several other different countries with a string instrument. I seen everybody playing this tiple yesterday at the event, and we decided to take a tiple back to Hawaii and master the tiple because there is people in Hawaii that have tiple, but we didn't see anybody playing one. So we're going to take it back and master the instrument. We have a familiar band, family band. We play Puerto Rican music and also Hawaiian music. My dad is Puerto Rican and my mom is Hawaiian, so I'm Puerto Rican-Hawaiian. Ryan is Puerto Rican-Hawaiian, but with my wife, who has Japanese, it's a whole, he's got a whole mixture of, blood in him right now. We put the Hawaiian music with the Puerto Rican, and we mix it all up together, and we call it kachi kachi. I guess when you're a musician, it comes automatic. It comes from here. Bringing the Hawaiian music with the Latin music and just combining it together, it comes up from the art.
Paso de su padre, Alberto.